So to balance this single replacement reaction, we need to write down the atoms on each side of the equation. So I'll start out with Ag, and I have one of those. Here's the trick to balancing this equation. I have an NO3 group right here, and I have two NO3 groups on this side. So rather than split this up, I'm just going to call it NO3. And I have one of those here. And then for copper, I have one copper atom. On the product side, for the Ags, I have one of those. For the NO3s, I have two. Two times this in parentheses, that gives us two NO3s. And then copper, this two only applies to the parentheses. So I just have one copper atom. So to balance the equation, we want to have the same number and type of atoms on each side. Silvers, those are already balanced. We have one NO3 on the reactant side, two on the product. What I can do is put a two in front of this AgNO3. Now, one of these times two, that'll equal two, and that would balance the nitrate ion. We also need to have the two times the one here. So one times two, that does change my silver atoms. So I have two of those. And copper, I have one here and one here. That doesn't change. So everything's balanced except the silvers. I have two here and only one here. So I'll just put a two right here and the one times the two. That'll give me two. And now we have balanced this equation. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.